Yeah, definitely.
All the teams should have shaken the rust off by now. Hi, I'm Anthony Hudson. Today we are coming to you from UNSW Stadium. Well, joining me for special comments for this match is Gary Lyon.
Hi, Hutto. Today should be a great match. Still an interesting prospect at the moment. Unsure of what these sides will deliver this season, but hopefully today we should see more of an indication.
Today's match, GWS Giants and Fremantle. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
Both forward lines are in for a big day here. This could be a high-scoring affair, and both sides would want to make the most of their chances inside 50.
Well, there's a big
The Giants are led by their captain onto the field of play. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
We take the longest strides and the highest leap. We're stronger than the rest. We're the greats of Western Sydney Giants. We're the biggest and the best. And we will never surrender.
The captains prepare for the toss of the coin. GWS Giants kicking to the right of screen. Can't wait for this. Law aims for his man on the ground. Tucker on the move now. Perryman wins the marking contest. Almost cut it off. Kicks hurriedly. De Boer leading the race to the loose ball. Blakely gains possession. Picked up by Collier. Uses it now. Taranto takes a strong mark. He lays off the pass. Takes possession. Intercepted by Fine. Hogan can't hold on to the tackle. Hands that ball to the opposition.
Thank you.
Ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. A great match.
Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. A solid mark for Walters. Goes by foot. Whitfield looking to track down the footy. Cornelio missed an opportunity to mark. Corr gives it to the player running past. Ends up with Williams hacking it out of there. Finds this one all by himself. Green choosing to play on. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Advances now. Aish elects to kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Williams uses it by foot. Wins the race to the ball. Lloyd gathers it now. Now we've got a ball up. Won the hit out. Kelly rushes with the kick. Doing well to intercept that kick. Hamlin plays it on.
Both teams have struggled inside 50 early.
Sinks the slipper into it. Akers hangs on to that one. Channels a long kick. Strong mark in the contest. Brayshaw a long way out. The kick will be from a 45 degree angle. Cornelio dismisses his opponent with disdain. Sweeping handball. Kelly, hurried kick. Green drives a low kick. It's cut off by Cameron. Brings it out of the pack. Intercepts the ball well. Wilson just threw it. Langdon with the opportunity in front of goal. It has to be a big kick to get it from there.
Move it on.
He decides to go for home. Never on target. And a behind. 1 point's the difference. Hamling to bring it in. Plays on from the kick in. Puts the foot down. Kicks it out at the fence. Listen to the roar of the fans. A spearing kick from Matera. Brayshaw spills it. Corr just gets it onto the boot. The mark has been taken. Wilson gets hold of a tour. Coughed up by Davis. Hits him hard. Haynes moves it by hand. Hopper quickly onto the boot. Ace takes it well. Gets onto that torpedo. Couldn't complete the mark. Picked off by Matera. Brayshaw there to mop up. Kelly just put it on the boot. Ends up turning this ball over. Kicks it long. Marks now and can send it back. drives the kick hard. A race for the first quarter is over, and it's Fremantle who are on the back foot early.
GWS Giants are up and about early, and I bet the coach would be happy with this lead at quarter time.
Anything to add, Gaz?
The Dockers have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
Thank you very much, Gaz. Ready to go for the second turn. Jacob on the tap. Here's Lobb. Ball picked up. Slams it onto the boot. Walters collects the loose ball. Takes off now. He drives it. The boundary line wins. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Punched away. Walters whacks one on the boot for goal. That kick has missed everything. The ball goes out of bounds on the full. Hacks it forward. Taranto determined to reach the ball. Picks up the loose ball. Core hacking it out of there. Just gets a hand in. Puts it on the boot. The umpire will ball it. Darcy won the duel. Tackler getting in the way was Fife. We'll get a wing. Thumps it clear. Jacobs applies the pressure and wins a free. Jacobs shut him down. Elects to kick. Ward heading to the bench. Ball up in the centre square. Guided down nicely by Darcy. Gets the loose ball. Avoids the tackler. Takes the mark. This will certainly test him from this distance. Easily takes the mark. 35 metres out, lining up from a 45-degree angle. Going for goal number one. Drop punt straight through the middle. Celebrating hard. They draw first blood.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. He did really well there and gets the reward.
Jacob's got a fist to it. Kelly kicks out of the congestion. Offhands from 8. Going for goal number one. Reed just not good enough with that kick. One more goal, and they grab the lead. Green found a way to mark that one. Not sure if he has the journey from here. Can he put it through? Drift wide to go through for a behind. GW looking to bring it back into play. Ryan found some space and marked. Heads long with that kick. Brayshaw making his way. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
dug out the loose ball. Slick with the hands. Darcy kicks it. Going for goal number one. Misses everything with that kick. Kick goes astray and it's out on the full. Decides to kick. Gets into a good position to take that. Keeps the kick low. Finds a target. With a driving kick. Chera did well to win that ball. Drives it inside 50. Just a few points the difference. Davis unsure of the next move. Plays onto himself. Now with a low spearing kick. Scoops up the ball. Ace drops the mark. Handball's under pressure. Hits the target by hand. Akers going for number one. He delivers with a drop punt. Smiles all round. Fremantle for 10.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
Only seconds remaining in this quarter. Jacob thumps it clear. Collected by Cornelio. Cameron will be upset with that. Picked up now. De Boer going for number one. Just sneaks in for a behind. And they continue to miss these opportunities. Just under 2 goals the difference now. Half-time arrives, Gary. What are your thoughts on the first half?
Fremantle have had a solid first half and will look to show more of the same in the second.
Let's have a closer look at the stats.
GWS Giants haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal.
Second half action about to commence. Jacobs with a big fist on it. Mops up the loose ball. Hughes pushes through with power. He gains possession. He can take off after that handball.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Cox uses his pace. Akers links up with a chance to run. Going for goal number one. You can see that happening right after it left his boot. Davis doesn't take the mark. Players move as they look to provide an option. Careful with the kick. It's marked by Williams. Kicks it out of the back 50. Ward uses the body well. Goes with the kick. Collier didn't mark it. Haynes picks it up. He gets another possession. It'll be a free kick for that high tackle. Whitfield marks. Slams it on the boot. Jacobs gets the loose ball. Fife gets a quick kick away. Hogan cuts it off. Going for goal number one. And the ball bounces across the boundary line. Cox coming onto the ground. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Good mark and looks to send it back. Moved on by Taranto. He goes it alone. Through for a point. Fremantle with the ascendancy over. Unsure of their next move. Hogan misses the tackle. Davis links for the teammate who can run. A chance to reload the attack now.
Wow!
That it. A spearing kick. He gets above the crowd. Got boot to ball. Green has a great set of hands. Wants to keep it moving. Going for goal number one. Lloyd sends the drop punt on its way for another goal. Gets some reward for his efforts. They are right back in this now.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. GWS Giants have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Big thump from Lobb. Clears the congestion. North runs after this one. Davis wants to keep it moving by hand. Cork kicks hurriedly. Green with an easy mark. Pushes through with power. Green has resources out wide. Putting this one through would give GWS Giants plenty of confidence. Ball gets cut off. The ball mopped up. Collier clears the ball from the contest. Sherrick presents and takes the mark. Drives it long. Finds the loose ball. Fantastic chase and tackle. Akers complies the tackle. A chance here to convert for Fremantle. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Akers couldn't be happier with that goal. The lead is now 11.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. Fremantle have had less of the ball, but they still find themselves in front. It's clear.
Punches it clear. He gets his hands on the footy.
I'll have it.
What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Finding the loose ball was long. Winning the ball in the air was Pierce. Pierce throws the ball away. Uses it by foot. A chance to reload the attack now. Goes with it, Torp. Walters dug it out. Clears the ball from the contest. Takes an uncontested mark. Sherrick puts the foot down. Congratulated by his teammates. That's two in a row for Fremantle. Now they lead by 17.
That's a really good team goal. GWS Giants.
Clears the contest. He wins possession. The ball is kept in. Conkett runs, goes by hand. He's got the footy in his hands. He's missed the lot. Walters kicks it out, and the ball will be coming back. Gets some distance on the kick. Ward was surrounded, and there's the siren to end the third quarter. The scores are Fremantle 27 to GWS Giants 10.
Fremantle walk into three-quarter time with the lead and the confidence they can win this game.
What can you tell us from the stats, Gaz?
Fremantle have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opportunities.
Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here. Fremantle are getting beaten at the coalface. They need to rectify these clearance numbers to give themselves the best chance going forward.
Archers, he's back. Kelly going for number one. GWS Giants behind by 16, ready to bring it back into play. The ball spills to Hughes. The loose ball picked up, finding the ball with ease. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Gets a quick kick away. Cameron got under it. 45 metres out. Going for goal number one. Hooks the kick. GWS Giants close the gap to 15. Ends up marking uncontested.
The Dockers are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
The tackle deserves a free and gets it.
Big tackle.
Kelly releases by hand. Cork slams it onto the boot. A great mark taken there.
Fremantle, they're allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Takes on the space. Chose to kick it. Couldn't snaffle it. Caught the recipient of the free kick. Moves it by foot. Stands tall and marks. Reed lines up from long range. Goes for the goals. Unable to put that one through. Inaccuracy costing them again. The Giants now only trail by 14. Weighing up the options now.
If they just maintain possession and hold onto the ball for a moment, they should be able to hold on here.
Wilson wants to take them on. Still finding a way through. Great tackle. The ball's knocked loose. Bangs it on the boot now. Tough ball to handle. The loose ball scooped up. Picking it up was Darcy. Movement by hand. Has a runner alongside him. Walters hacks it on the boot. Gathers it now. Whitfield gets a quick kick away. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Puts boot to ball. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Hogan goes with the kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Looks to move it by foot. Good mark there.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark.
The umpire calls for it. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Releases by hand. Five picks up the loose ball. Gone! What a tackle! Didn't... The kick from Cornelio. Good mark and looks to send it back. Just an incredible mark. Not many players can do that.
What a mark!
Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. Darcy might kick a goal. Started the kick wide and it never came back. Now they lead by 15. Davis considering the options on the kicking. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Doing well to intercept that kick.
Fremantle have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of...
Looks up with the kick. Turned it over. Kicks it out of the back half. Takes that one strongly. Cuts the kick inboard. Hopper, not getting much of it, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
Conker brings it out of the pack, and the mark will be paid. Kick by Davis. Fremantle build some confidence off the back of that win, and aren't they excited? What were your thoughts on the match, Gaz?
They just had more players playing their role today. And when footy is so even these days, that was the difference in the end.
Thanks. At the end of the match, Fremantle defeated GWS Giants 28-13. On behalf of Gary Lyon, thank you for joining us. We'll see you again soon. To the bottom.